Hi, we just arrived at Suvarnabhumi Airport, Bangkok, Thailand, from the hotel. This is the entrance to the airport. So ready to go inside and checking in, but it take another few hours. Right now is about 1 p.m. Took about 30 minutes or 40 minutes from the downtown Bangkok into the airport. So we got to look at this end is closed. We gotta go the other way. Welcome to Suvarnabhumi Airport. You see all the flights for departures. So U839, so M. Now is 12:30 p.m. Bangkok time. So too early, we come back later. I think they take out like maybe 3 hours for the flight. So now it's only 12:30, the flight is at 8. So we just walk around and have lunch like that. So they got different levels here. So we have this the top level is departures, and then they have the restaurants, and then they have arrivals, and they have taxi and buses. Then they have a train on the bottom. So, hi, my friend. สวัสดีครับ. How are you? สวัสดีครับ. So that's international departures go all the way up there, and then domestic departures on the other end, going down. So that's the check-in, and then they have the gates over there, the departure gates. Security check-in over there for domestic. So we're heading down the other levels. We have like a few hours, so. Okay. Mung khap. Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, yeah, they got the brakes on this thing here. Gotta be careful. They got a little brakes on this thing, so. So these are restaurants, and then down below is all the transportation. So another few hours before checking in. Sit around and surfing the internet like that, so. There's the restaurants. And then now below is transportation, and then arrivals next. Restaurants. Restaurant and shops. All the restaurants, Subway. My restaurant. A little clinic over there. This is all the buses and personal cars like that. All the shops right here. That's the domestic arrivals. Yeah, international arrival on the other side. You got all the food stuff like that. So. And all the rentals. Got all kind of car rentals. And the other side is international arrivals over there. The next level is so this way all the cars. The next one is the vans, the taxis. Yeah, now he saw the taxi. They have the COVID-19 test, quick test, ATK, antigen test, outside. Yeah, you need the PRQ test, you have to go to the hospital or some of the clinic, so. So this is all the taxi. You need a taxi ride. This is the level right here. Next level is the train. It's nice. We got the brakes so they don't fall off. Reorganized. Really nice. I get the customer service at every levels. Make sure you don't oh, okay, better now. Yeah, I know how to control this thing. See, here's the train, the rail, airport railing, take you all the way to Bangkok city center downtown. So if you have a carry-on, you can always take a train straight here and then boarding the airplane. But I have too many bags, so I end up having to take a taxi. So I'm here in Thailand like 6 months now. So here they have a lot of foods, everything here, all kind of foods. The people just coming from the train station. Sawadee krap. And then they have the money exchange right here. So you have a carry-on, you can just go down here, hop on the train and go to Bangkok really easy. So here they have the money exchange right here, really nice. You got ATM, money exchange, that's the train station at the Suvarnabhumi Airport. So welcome to Suvarnabhumi Airport. This is the money exchange right here. This is the rate for today. Yeah, so welcome to Suvarnabhumi Airport, Bangkok, Thailand. This is the train right here.